Let's see about this.
Get lost. I ain't playing. I'll shoot you right here. You really itching to get shot, ain't you? Yeah.
Hey, mister.
Hello.
Feller like you knows how to carry himself.
Let's get you cleaned up. Okay there, boy.
Looking for gold, partner. I ain't seen so much as a fleck round here.
Well, good luck to you.
Hey, give me some goddamn space here, will you?
Sure looks like another pile of shit crumbs, don't it?
What?
Hello there, and welcome.
See you later.
Yep.
Eyes forward, please.
Myself, no problem.
It's you! Oh my goodness! Hey, I can't believe it! Hey, I was just talking about you. How a complete stranger saved me from certain demise.
Fine thing to do, helping a feller out like that.
I hoped I'd run into you again. I'd really like to pay you back in some way, you know? Hey, I got plenty of credit at this store here. You know, you pick out anything you want, free of charge.
All right, sounds good.
Oh, that's real nice.
One good deed deserves another.
We got a hunter gets caught in his own trap anyway.
Another outside, got bit by his own trap. He said he'd cover me if I put something on his tab. I'm the reason he still got that leg.
Oh, that idiot. A few folks around here would rather you'd left him there. But hey, if that's what he wants, take a look around. Good choice. I'll let him know.
Thank you.
Pick something up. Thanks again.
Glad to hear it. Least I could do.
Okay, fella.
Watch yourself!
You after a bounty? I can tell. If so, we got a poster on the wall just there. Word is, he's made a home out of an old mine up in the Big Valley Mountains. But you might want to leave that one on the wall. Josh Brown would be a hard man to kill, let alone capture. And that's what we're asking for.
Time to go, boy. Went home.
I didn't expect to run into no one out here.
Funny how far a man's debts will follow him. You got some money for me, boy? I've seen your name in our ledger.
You're with the German? Look, I got it for you. It's just, I don't got it yet. It's up in them hills.
You panning for
it? Hunting it. I tracked this cougar. It's rare. Lily-white coat, the pelt will more than cover what I owe.
If I'm skinning anything, I'm skinning you, boy.
Please, I'm out of work. It's the only way you'll get paid, and all the hard work's already done.
Fine. Move.
We'll, need our horses. It's, quite a trip.
Yeah. All right. right, drive, boy. Let's get where we're going. Drive!
Okay, follow me.
Drive!
I'm driving.
Make me come out here, make me chase all over this goddamn mountain.
Hey, you knew it was a risk.
I didn't know nothing. Your name's all I knew.
Well, the German-speaking fella then, Mr. Strauss, he knew my work situation was precarious, that this whole thing was a risky venture.
Wait, risky? Am I at risk now? Are you threatening me, Winton Holmes?
I ain't. No, certainly not. Sir, I'm merely stating, a man without a job, with limited prospects, at those rates, repayment was by no means guaranteed. I said I'd do my best, and I did.
You're continuing to annoy me.
We're going right here, up the stream.
Hey, how about this then? I guarantee repayment. Cause I'm gonna get that money out of you. If I gotta squeeze you like a lemon, it's coming out.
Yeah, of course. We're onto it now, okay? We're onto it now. The cash is in that cougar, mister. Sure as pumpkins ain't cauliflowers, the cash is in that cougar.
It better be, or I'll turn you into a goddamn cauliflower.
Up here. We ain't too far now. What I know about cats, this one's rare as hen's teeth. I mean, you ever seen an alabaster wildcat?
Big thing about cougars is they see you, not the other way around.
That may be, but you'd see this one. I've been hunting with my pa. Shot all kinds of cats. Never one like this. In another life, I'd have sought my fortune outdoors, not in the hot, stinking belly of a tar pit.
I ain't interested in your regrets or your life story, Mr. Holmes. Just your damn money. Drive.
This is it. Her den. We should leave the horses.
Show me.
You'll see her soon. Quiet now. Won't be able to miss her shining in the dark. You hear that? There's a cougar in here. And I bet she's white as virgin cotton. The tunnel diverges up here. I'll take the left, you go right, and we'll see if we don't converge down a ways. And look out for her.
Yeah, yeah. Boy. There's a corpse down here. An old one. Around with me, boy. Got it. Crap. Damn dead deader. Show yourself. God. Crap. Damn. Dead deader. Crap. Show yourself. Where are you? Ancient cat.
don't care.
It's Wyatt. That'll be rare. Get out of here, horse. Your man ain't coming. Let's go, boy.
Thank you.
something less dangerous, like a stick.
I think it's time we moved on. We'll let these bastards try.
Sure.
Friend, how can I help you? Done and done.
Bloodbath and Valentine. Read all about it.
Oh, well.
It's an odd
thing. Hope you enjoy eating that.
Yeah.
Bloodbath and Valentine. Read all about it.
Okay, then.
Bath and Valentine. Read all about it.
Seems I buy this near every day.
Thanks for your help. Come on, pal.
Okay, there. Easy there. Easy now.
Yep.
There we go.
Come on now, boy. Stay calm now. Come on, boy. Let's get you looking nice. There, boy. Easy, boy. Hey, boy. Dead end. You got nowhere to go, bounty hunter.
I ain't here to kill you.
Wouldn't matter if you were. There's only one way out of here, and that's through me.
Come easy. I'll say something to the law.
It ain't gonna be easy. You're gonna have to draw on me to get me out. You might have found me. But you won't beat me, bounty hunter. Son of a bitch! Damn you! What the hell? Thank you.
We're going for a walk. Going back to Strawberry. Look at the floor for a bit. Boy.
You shot me. You didn't even have the decency to do it right. You duel a man and you ought to put him down. Not knock him out and tie him up. You got no decency, bounty hunter. Got me in my younger days. I would have put one in the middle of your eyes before you even blinked. You ain't nothing special, and you ain't gonna stay sharp for very long. None of us do. I wish you killed me back there. A real man would have killed me. A real man wouldn't tie me like this. A real man wouldn't take me in. I don't deserve this. I deserve to go out with some damn honor. I live by the gun, let me die by it, damn it. That's what I deserve, you damn sneak. You damn gut shooter.
That's Big Josh, all right.
Hey, he looks heavy. Can we take that bounty off of you?
I can manage him fine. Bounty men, you make me sick. You got no pride. Just coyotes fighting over someone else's kill. I bet you got a price on you, too, somewhere.
I don't need to hear it, sir.
Been quicker on the draw.
This is bad.
What?
Here we are. Strawberry. I hear the cells here are really comfortable.
You trying to be winsome, bounty hunter?
Always. I'm a regular charmer. Come on.
Real good, boy.
You're coming with me.